Oh yes, here we go, boys. We're locked, loaded, ready to get blasted out into the mission realm. Howdy doody. This looks like Doom 3 a little bit. How you guys doing, man? How's everybody today? You feeling it? You feeling the ether? The good vibes? The sweetness? Talk to me. Let's go ahead and skip this. We're buckled in, ready for a drop. Brooks, get the door. Motherfucker, go! Damn, that looks sick, though. They did a really good job in the graphics, dude. I'm very impressed with this game. In the graphics department, like, for real. Challenge me on that. I just jumped off the side, man. Like, hey, let's go. God, their checkpoints are all stupid. I want to play Halo Reach so bad. I can't wait for Master Chief Collection Reach to come out. That's gonna be so fucking good. This reminds me of Reach.
You're green to go, Boggs.
Let's go, boys. Whoa, what the fuck? Looks like Doom. Fuck, man. Everybody's going up by me?
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Watch. Let's swing wide, tell you.
Okay, that's a no-go. That's a no-go. We had to experiment. We had to experiment.
Sir, enemy activity dead ahead. These guards are sick of us. Stick to the shadows. Sir, your HUD could track out any awareness.
Meters low, you're out of sight.
Okay, but what?
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain.
Why can't I get up? I'm running, fuck it. Man, this shit is okay. Okay, man. Okay, man. Why aren't you picking me up, you fucking asshole?
Stick to the shadows. Sir, your HUD can track entity awareness.
We're secure.
Meters low, you're out of sight.
All right.
Ethan, back him up.
I have no idea what to do.
He's gone. That's the cause. Stick to the shadows.
He's helping everybody else up.
Meters low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at your 3 o'clock.
Roger. Let's swing wide, Captain.
Oh my god, you gotta follow this asshole.
Keep it dark, Captain.
The least I could have done is put a little objective marker or something. So dumb.
Hold up. You'll show me. Stay with me, Captain.
You're secure.
Through here.
Oh, very nice, Omar. Fucked up. Oh my god. It's like right on my face.
What you got, Kashima?
Enemy mega with control. Device for interior.
Roger that. Suck on this one.
All mechs should be equipped with X-ray sensors. Yes, please.
Assist,
enemies.
What the bullshit? Oh my god, really? Look how stupid these fucking checkpoints are. They're just trolling now. They're trolling. Like, you gotta play by the rules. You know, the stealth mission, always annoying. What just happened? Okay. Move, man. This is why Doom is so fun. There's none of this stupid shit. I think there might be an achievement to get through here without setting the alarm. It's the only reason I'm resetting.
We're good. Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. Pushing up. Target down. You're clear.
Move. Dead ahead.
Keep it dark, Captain. Enemy dropship.
Batch, toss
an icon
on my mark. Go.
They're gone.
Let's move through that outpost.
Give me a hand. Get on this door.
Certainly there's got to be an achievement for getting through there without tripping the alarm.
Brooks, Kojima, stop pushing through. We're moving in. Copy, Sergeant.
Hurry up.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Looks like a good LZ, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Oh, I love this shit. This is so good.
Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You've got a crate of Seeker vibes there. Perfect for an ambush.
Got it visual.
Piss asshole. Run it back.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Insecure.
We're gonna try and keep his stealth all the way.
The area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapon spray on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker vibes there. Perfect for an ambush.
What's up, boys? Let's get it. Call the drop in. Need some McDonald's. Little Burger King, you know what I mean?
Raider to main, beacon to set.
Actually, I want some sushi. Fuck all that. Oh shit, this is straight out of Aliens. The APC. And what looks to be a mech robot. AKA a Gundam. Whoa! Got the big toys for the big boys. Oh, that is sick. Cooler version of Ethan. Ethan's like, bro, that's not funny. I'm cool as fuck. What are you talking about?
Unpredictably in battle.
Shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
What'd he say? Shit, I wish I heard what he said. Oh, hell yeah. This is so dope. I'm totally fucked. Yeah, I went too far. I went too far behind enemy lines. It's okay. I understand. Wow, really? Okay. I'm gonna play the bullshit. Let's go. Let go. I didn't hit him once. Oh my gosh. Wow. Okay. All right. I get it. I'm still gonna try and be risky, but I get it. No. Where are you? Nice, killed like six of them. Hell yeah, this sniper rifle. This is where it's at.
40 meters.
Contact! 5 o'clock.
We're about halfway to the tower.
Hide, hide, hide! Oh my god, what the fuck? Come on, man. Bullshit. Bullshit, fuck asses. Get on his back.
Gotta get up close and personal. Cover me.
Okay, I will. Oh shit, this is dope.
Sergeant. Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
That was pretty sick. Holy tits, McGee. Interesting.
Can you run?
Yeah, go. Keep me up, Ethan. I have a feeling Ethan's gonna stab me in the neck. What do you want me to do, you fucking idiot? Okay. Goddamn Jon Snow.
Forces are ordered to surrender for immediate execution.
We don't die on our fucking knees. Not here or anywhere else.
We can clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just done.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
Taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
I'm waiting for no man, Captain.
Hurry up.
See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
Yeah, got it. Thank you, fuck. Fucking cock smoker.
I'm in position. What took you so long?
Live in my fucking jet. My F-14 Tomcat. I'm ready to Top Gun this motherfucker!
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit-rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike.
Got it. Whatever.
Scars will take us from here.
Roger that. Lock it up.
Damn, this shit looks good. Oh, you want to play? Let's play Dig Bag Supreme. No! Oh, shit. Smoke him and joke him. Spin it, spin it, spin it. Oh my God, no. Shit, I was like, heal, please. Land this sack of ass. Popping them cherries, ho. Hey, yo. Come on, Ethan. Protect my neck, you son of a bitch. Trying to, come on. Where do I go?
No word from Gator?
Nothing yet. They're good. Don't worry.
This is straight up Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Keep on turning, cause you know it's so. Oh shit.
Holy hell.
I'd call that detonation confirmed.
Well, it was marked red in my fucking HUD. What do you want? It was marked red in my HUD. I don't know what to tell you, baby. Launch sequence engaged. Let's fuck about.
Launch
Yes, sir, indeed. Prime it. Boost it. Fifteen thousand kilometers per hour. Holy damn! I'm talking about light speed. Not really. Not even halfway.
I'm up. Get your ass to the red. Gator, spool up. We're jumping out.
Aye, sir. Brozek is down.
This is like a sophisticated R2-D2. He's like, yeah, you gotta leave. Sorry, bro. Can't fix it.
Retribution, break engagement, fall back!
Multiple signatures incoming. They're hitting us with everything they've got.
Get out of the combat zone now!
No, we're not leaving you behind!
Gator, drop out. That's an order.
Roger, sir. We're coming back, Riz. We will...
Oh, damn. Dead. See you later.
You're my brother, Ethan.
You're talking robot, brother.
Affirmative.
Yes. Well, lay in the hands of one, sir.
No doubt. Looks like this is the end of the line, partner.
I think I'm scared, sir.
Me too.
Stay with me. Gather.
Captain, no! Who could be the boss in the Holocaust? Stranded in the land of the lost. Fucking up on sideways. Nice. On the plays and just the highways of rap.
There you go, Taylor. Open your eyes.
Okay, that's it for that, guys. That was fun. We'll see you on the next one. Peace!